My name is Justin, and I'm the deli supervisor.
Where are we?
We're at Chompies.
Chompies where?
Chompies and Chandler. Oh man, my favorite menu item, it's gotta either be a Reuben or maybe like a breakfast burrito, depending on the time of day.
My favorite bagel has to be a jalapeno cheddar bagel. Yeah, that's a really good bagel.
Usually pretty hot on the jalapeno cheddar or an everything bagel.
Black pepper jack right now is my favorite. That's the best one for sure.
Some of my uncles also worked for Chompies for a couple years and aunts as well. So it's more like a family thing now too.
Well, I do work with my two teenage daughters. The three of us together as hostesses are like hilarious.
So I've been here 11 years from Brooklyn, New York. Greatest city ever. Arizona is beautiful, no doubt. It's a paradise, but Brooklyn's where to be. Yeah, food's my passion. I love food. I love to eat. I love all kinds of food. But this is what we grew up with in New York City. You know, the cold cuts, the potatoes, the French fries, all the different kinds of sandwiches, the lox.
I feel like I have to tell this story if you really want to know about Chompies.
My son was going in for cancer surgery. He had to get a tumor removed from his cheek. He's 22 years old. And I sent out an email to everybody, and I had 20 employees show up. The other owner, Mark, sat with me for 8 hours while my son was going through surgery. Really showed what Chompies is all about. My name's TJ, and I am Chompies.
My name is Jason, and I am Chompies.
I am Justin, and I am Chompies.
Luis Galindo, and I am Chompies.
My name is Jill Greenberg, and I am Chompies.
Okay, ready? Yeah. I am Chompies.